is stirred again. Look to start something from the last line defence. Long kick harms. Goodmark falling back with it, though. Taking it very nicely out there was at league level in the finals. Reed wins it down. Here's Riley. High kick back towards centre wing. But again, Rozee.
You can carry the can now.
Ollie Carnes kicks to the middle. Bouncing footy. Rozee found some space. Got it out to Smith. Take it, Smith. Pushes off his opponent. Got the handball back to Rozee. Well done, young man, getting around one. Chips up to half back. Clisby pinches it from him. Over the top to Smith. Now Rozee finding some room. He hands off to the ever-busy Ollie Carnes and finds Thring, who's been excellent for North today. Hands off to Rozee. Overlap. Rozee, a very fine young player. Has a bounce. Runs to half forward, looks up. And most of the time by Clisby. Under pressure here, McAdam. Will just go short in the end. Too high for Sutcliffe, and Rozee takes a good grab.
Yeah, how often have Sturt gone in and kicked it straight on top?
Order, 13 and a half minute mark. It was the Roosters who scored it. Tag it to McAdam. Oh, good grab. Rozee shows some real promise, this lad. Connor Rozee.
He's been really good today. Really good. And that line
was Kirkwood, the Warrior, battling hard. The kick from Dodd. Crocker involved as well. But again, Rozee pops up and takes a good grab at half forward for North. Can turn defence into attack. He goes short. 14.98 to 8.5.53. 21 gone last quarter.